my little daughter for days. What's gone through? What? Actually do a wide aligned webcast. I know you're shut in. You're naked. You still have access to service. It's the worship because we're not paying up banging drums, burning incense, everyone screaming and crying. The worship team brings us together in one voice to worship the one true God, our one true maker. A bunch of love letters inside that. To you. Yeah. The creator of the universe threw a letter and a bunch of them. As a matter of fact, his own son had a belief to deliver some of these letters. And I know I'll be home on one of these books, so some of you probably even have the teacher. Day after to spread that show that love. You offer this church these bodies, this building, to be an interview, to reach those who are lost, light to those who are darkness. And we ask
Thank you. The working